The question, does acne make people ugly? If that was true, then I would be a very ugly person. I have had acne all of my life and I even have some scars from it. I don't think acne will make you ugly, but what it does, it lowers the self-confidence, so you feel more ashamed and embarrassed on the inside than anything else. When I was a kid, I had bad acne and other people felt that I had a disease. People think that if you have acne, then there is something wrong with you. But this was never true. I was a healthy kid. And finally I took Accutane at age 27. I never felt better. The truth is that we live in a competitive world. You want to live your best. The less acne you have on your face, the better you will feel. Let me give you another example. I was about 25 pounds overweight. I was not obese but not skinny as well. One day I decided to go on a diet. So I started exercising and eating healthy. I lost almost 40 pounds. It got to a point that I never asked any girl for a number. They always offered me the numbers. So I can't tell you that I was ugly before I lost weight, which I was not. But I looked healthier, felt better and had more confidence after I lost it. So here is my recommendation: if you got acne, treat it. It is easy. If can't afford it, we can help you. If you live in CA, I can have one of our doctors see you free of charge.